Wunderbar, guten Tag. Yeah, I know. Few words of German, and this time I have here all German records. Because, of course, I feel pity because German football team dropped off yesterday in World Cup. Banshai Nippon. But also, I get to know yesterday I win lottery tickets to Berlin Marathon next year. So, I'm going to have two marathons next year, in spring in Hamburg and in autumn in Berlin. So, I need to learn some German. Of course, I can little bit like war comics German. Achtung! Himmel! Then I have watched some movies in back in the 80s, 90s, those short films, and I can say like Ich komme, ich komme. And of course, Ich liebe dich. So I know some German, but German language, but maybe if I listen my German records, maybe I can could learn something new. And of course, these are all German bands. Maybe my German records. We start with Black Vulpine. This is heavy metal, very good heavy riffing. And but unfortunately, all songs are in English. But here's a couple excellent songs like Limbus and In the Dawn. This is released a couple years ago. Very good album. If you are in metal. Then more metal. Here's picture disc with German band Breit and Italian Messa. I can remember the lyrics here. Seven Ravens is the Breit song, so it's in English, so I probably don't have any use. I also have the only bigger record, this 10 inch. Here's four songs. This is also good Black Sabbath influenced metal from 2010 or something later. Even this is even with add with those that 10 inch. So no use of that one. Then soundtrack. Now is promising. Der Todesking. Yes, back cover. This is the original soundtrack, limited to 666 copies, and the songs are Die Fahrt ins Reich der Freihun Heid, Die Fahrt ins Reich der. But unfortunately, even this is really good one, it's all instrumentals. There not even much talk in the movie. Actually, I had to do the subtitles, the Finnish DVD releases back then, but excellent film, excellent soundtrack, but no use for me this time. Then this 70s big disco hit, Genghis Khan by Genghis Khan, Genghis Khan. Of course, we all here in Finland, Frederick's version of this, but this is English version, not the original German version. So I don't have any use of that one. Then I had big pile of space rock records by Electric Moon. Here's the Lunatics and Lunatics Revenge double album. Here's one song is Gefeierliche Planeten Girls. Okay, that's German Planet Girls, something about Planet Girls, but all these are instrumentals as well as Electric Moon's Mind Explosion. And here's, this is was triple record if I remember right. Electric Moon, Hukodilia, and all these are colored ones. And here's Theory of Mind, Cellar Overdose, and this is Electric Moon best record, Stardust Rituals. This is really like really satisfying record where repeating riff after each really hypnotic one. This is my absolute favorite of Electric Moon's record, but I can't learn any German with those. Creator, Endless Pain. All in English. No use for me, even it's Creator's best record. Then one CD. Madsen, Burn and Rise. If I remember right, this is Psychobilly from German. Here's a, if I... Yes. Geistenfahrer. So something German, but the rest of them are in English. So maybe I have to listen that song more or less to learn something. And classic 87-inch Nena. Nunjinun Luftballons. The English name was like 99 Red Balloons, if I remember right. So, finally, something in German, and at least I could learn the numbers 9 and 9 listening this one. More German, of course, Nina Hagen, Scharach. This is the 12-inch, and here's Ich weiß, es wird einmal ein Wunder geschehen. Don't know what that means. This is excellent song from this Angstlost album. The English name is album for is Fearless, but this is original German version. Yes, song Was es ist and Scharach and some songs in English. But here's Frühling in Paris. So some hope to learn some German language with that one. So how about this Real Turz Leibstandarde Tracy Lords? I'm pretty sure I could learn something about with that song, but actually it's in English, only the title is in German language, punk rock from German, and more punk rock from German, and it's Salmiakki Youth, one-sided 10-inch, called Otamme Salmiakki takaisin sydämiimme. But this is absolutely no use, because it's Google translated Finnish, so it's a little bit like humor deep, even they try to write there in the cover, että Lost 80s tape. Then more bass rock from German, Samsara Blues Experiment. This is their first album. Unfortunately, everything is in English and mostly instrumental, like their second album, Revelation and Mystery. And here's their third album, Blues Experiment. Excellent band, but I have to say the first album is the best of Samsara Blues Experiment. 80s minimalistic electronic music trio, and there's on Anna Lachmich Ein Lachmich Raus. This is excellent single that is included in the second album, and here's the English version. So listening first this and then the English version, good chances. And but most of the songs are in English, but here's some songs like Dreamman in Doppelbett. I'm pretty sure that this is useful price. And of course here's song Boom Boom. And I have the original German language 7-inch. Boom Boom. So I'm pretty sure we can get understanding what this Boom Boom means. And here's also Trio's first album, and here's German songs in English and in German also. Nein, nein, kein Traun, and Ja, 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 and other songs. So, maybe I need to start listening Trio, but here's still one band, and it's Wukan. I call this like vintage metal, it's very much Jethro Tull inspired band with flutes, and this is their first one, and here's everything in English. And this is their first album, Son of the Wind, and this is their best work. And here's Wandersmann. At least one song in German, but I don't remember artist in English or German, but excellent album anyway. And this is their second album, and here's Falkenlied, named song, and then first song, Wie die Welt sich dreht, in German. So, maybe I need also start to listen Wukan. They released this year their third album, but I streamed it. It wasn't not so much in my taste anymore. This was all my German music here home. Do you have any suggestions what to listen if you like to learn some German before the marathons? This was all, and now I'm going to go to the gigs to see Tiikeri, Kovarasvaa and Ydinperhe. Yes, stay punk!